Hey there, guys, and welcome back to Breath of Fire 3. Last time, we finally got out of Momo's tower. Went to a coffee shop and got invited to the plant to help fix something that her dad built that is basically broken. Because nobody can figure out how to use it. You sell anything good? No. You sell anything? Enhanced crops, huh? I don't know what a mandrake. No. Sounds like a horrible idea.
Welcome to the research plant. That's it.
Please be careful not to touch the crazy apples. Use conveyors to keep monsters away from the prison here. I suppose it'd have to be a clever monster to conveyor. I think I kind of remember this place. If I'm right, this is gonna be a fucking annoying little thing. Damn, the movement controls in this game are awkward. Take me where I need to go, motherfuckers! Whatever that may be. Because I seriously have no idea where I'm going. I'm just mostly just running around on conveyors now. Seriously, where the hell am I? Okay, yeah, I remember why I don't like this place. It's a fucking labyrinth. What the hell did I just do? Red switch works for all of these brown ones. I haven't even been here 2 minutes. Shut up, 3 minutes and I'm already lost. What the fuck? Really? I remember this place being a nightmare, but goddamn. Supposed to find the old fucker, apparently. I have no idea where he is! It's because I have no fucking clue where I am. Oh, fucking hell. You know what? Let's just start over. How do I get over to that? I need to get up there. I need to get to that thing. That I know. That much I know. I am so fucking lost, it's not even funny. This place is so annoying. Are you This is so not fun. But here we are. Maze navigated.
We've been expecting you. I tell you, it was pure luck to have met you there, Momo.
As you know, I worked as your father's assistant when he built these reactors.
Whatever. Now which machine needs fixing?
Well, I've been meaning to tell you. We managed to fix the machines ourselves. What I want your help with is... Well, take a look at that.
How cute. What is it?
Cute? How can you say that? You can't sell things like that,
so we take them to disposal era.
Several days ago, as we were collecting the crops to be processed and disposed of the dump, well, what should I say?
You found a mutant like that one?
Exactly, a huge mutant. Everyone's afraid of it and won't go near the dump anymore.
Got mixed in with a quiz?
What the fuck did I miss with those two?
Yes, so we have no idea what we should do with it.
Alright, we'll take care of it. I mean, this wouldn't have happened if it weren't... hadn't been for my father's reactors, right?
Thank you so much, Momo. Spells area is inside the mountain to the west of here. I'll make arrangements for your visit.
Okay.
I don't trust there not to be something hidden behind these places.
They've been doing nothing but working on Mundo 8. But I don't feel like working right now, so I'm resting. Maybe it's because I'm getting old.
Maybe it's a giant honey?
Nothing hidden in this place at all, huh? Fine, fine. out of here.
I really don't like this place.
Into the dump we go. How bad could it be in here? Everything's gonna kill me, yeah. Rankweed and painweed? Oh! So painweed absorbs lightning. Noted. That was precious. Well then. Huh. This is gonna be an interesting place. Oh, fuck. Went backwards. See if this works. Holy hell. Good job, Ryu. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? You need more AP. Like a lot more. Oh, that doesn't look menacing at all. Die. Now. Missing! These fuckers have the worst accuracy out of any goddamn RPG characters I've ever seen. Hey. afford to use any more MP, cause goddamn it. Have any way to restore it, so yeah. Like at all, I have no way to restore any AP. Which is really bugging me, too.
That's a firecracker?
The pain weed just absorbs all magic. Huh. There we go. Accomplishing anything. Fuck off. Painweed and rankweed?
Bomber.
Huh. Oh, hey, items. Lava. Danger. Okay. Go away. So I think I found it.
Wow, look at that. That thing is moving. Who would have believed it? That Grissom energy can mutate a life form like this. If my father were here to see this, what would he say? Too bad you never met him. It's a shame to get rid of it. But I guess we should chop it up and throw it into the magma.
Who's there?
It talks? That mutant plant can talk?
Mutant plant? Am I a mutant?
No, well, actually, some might call you that, but I think you're wonderful. It would be a shame to dispose of a specimen like you.
Dispose? You mean you're going to kill me? Please, don't. Please stop.
Oh, god damn it. And I don't really have much where to do this. So. Oh. You're a plant, so I'm assuming that'll hurt.
Mutant is in pain!
Mind you, it's not even gonna last a turn. so.
You didn't lose his regeneration.
Mutant is in pain.
Bam!
Burn! Mutant is in pain.
We won!
I'm sorry. I couldn't stop myself from attacking you. My body just moved on its own.
No worries. Besides, we should think and talk and move around. What an amazing discovery. If only my father could see this.
Discovery? No, you cannot tell them about me. I have something to ask of you.
Do we really have to do this? It's such a waste. Well, yes, you did. You didn't know you were alive.
No, I should be destroyed. I was never meant to be. I should never have been born. Please do that. Thank you, and farewell.
Hey, wrong way!
Thank you. And farewell.
God damn it.
Wait, you don't have to do this! I promise I won't tell anyone about you. Just let me study you.
The fuck?
It's a cute little onion.
It looks like he's angry about something.
Well, wait, Riku. The mutant entrusted this baby to us. Yes,
it sounds possible.
I think I understand. He left you to us as a reminder never to make another like it.
He seems sad.
He can't talk, can you, Mama? Looks that way. But I bet anything that the mutant wanted us to take him with us, don't you think? Why don't we call him Pico? He does look like an onion, right?
Don't even know what to say there. So I have an onion now.
Hmm.
Good for me, I guess. Magic shard, huh? Yeah. I think there's every chance we get into that arena, but Ryu. His abilities are more useful by far than anyone else's. Anyway, let's get the fuck out of this place. Are there no more monsters here? Huh. Well, if that's the case. There we go. So yeah, it seems like there's no monsters here anymore. I can live with that. Gives me a chance to go get all this treasure. Which is Artemis's cap? Momo, put that damn thing on. I get the name now. It's a good name. So the monsters in the first half still? Yes, god damn it. There we go. Really? Bitch. Come on, die. There we go. Oh, hello. All right, I remember this. Just die.
Damn it! You worthless piece of shit.
You know, I probably should carry the little fucker around. Oh, I can't. I can't, huh? I'm gonna have to grind him up a few levels. He starts at level 1. God damn it. But anyway, as soon as I get that treasure, we're probably gonna... The fuck are you? Oh, whatever. You're dead now. Good job, Ryu! You're still the strongest in terms of level. Oh, damn. Wait. No, there's no way to get to that. Oh, let's see. Hey, that looks... That actually looked impressive for the time. I'll say that. If I'm being honest, all the graphics in this game looked really impressive when they first came out. Damn, I'm getting old. I was playing this when I was a little kid. But anyway, we're out in the real world now. And that's where we're going to call it for today, guys. So, Jenna!